वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
My Guru Maharaj used to say that don't try to see Krishna. Do something so that Krishna may see you. That is what. If Krishna, if we can draw little attention of Krishna, jab katakha bhoivavatam, katakha bhoivavatam, Prabhupada Saraswati says. If you somehow or other you can draw little attention of Krishna, your life is successful. And how you can draw? Bhaktyamama vijanat. Simply by serving Krishna. Take to service of Krishna as it is ordered by the spiritual master. Because spiritual master is the representative of Krishna. We cannot approach Krishna directly. Just sat prasada bhagavat prasada. If you have bona fide spiritual master, representative of Krishna, it is also not very difficult. Everyone can become representative of Krishna. How? If you simply carry the message of Krishna without any adulteration, that's all. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, Amar Agdai Guru. If you become a spiritual master, under my order. So, if you carry out the order of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna, then you become Guru. Amar Agdai Guru. Unfortunately, we do not wish to carry out order of the Acharyas. We manufacture our own ways. We have got practical experience how a great institution was lost by whimsical ways. Without carrying out the order of the spiritual master, they manufactured something and the whole thing was lost. Therefore, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur stresses very much on the words of the spiritual master. Dabasatmika buddhi reki ha kurunandana. If you stick to the order of spiritual master, then without caring for your own convenience or inconvenience, then you become perfect. Just so there is parabhakti, jathadeve tatha guru, tatsaite katita jatta prakashanti maha. This is the confirmation of all authorities. We have to carry out very faithfully the order of the bona fide representative of Krishna. Then our life is successful. Then we can understand Krishna in truth. Vadanti tattva-vidas tattva. We have to hear from the tattva-vid, not from the so-called scholars and politicians. No. One who knows the truth, you have to hear from him, and if you stick to that principle, then you understand everything very clearly. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
Krishna, 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 Krishna.